Stand for what the words of God said we must do. And don't do as you like. And stay in the church. Don't be conquered. But I'm here tonight to let you know that Ruth followed good example. Elisha followed good example. And the prophet followed the patriarchs. The apostles followed the prophet. And we must follow the apostle. No turning back. No, praise the Lord. We have to go forward with the words that they have to say, that they lay down for us all. We have to be silent within ourselves that there is no turning back. Because all of them, according to Hebrew, end up in good hands of faith. They did not see, but they believed. And tonight, blessed is the man who see and don't believe and have to see. God bless you. Amen. Brother Ruth. Amen. Sister Ruth. Let us be in a position to go forward and home return. God bless you in Jesus' name.